Oh. That tree has been killed. All right. How are we doing here? Are we almost level one? What the heck? Is that a bear? Why is there a bear on this tropical island? Kind of nonsense is going on here. So can I punch stone as well? Or do I... Oh, all right. Bye, seagull. Or is that a no-go as well? That's what I am wondering. Let's see. Because I'm assuming this won't go well. No. Okay, so we do need a tool for that. Hopefully we're going to get to the tools soon. May as well go in here since I guess I was heating up, so. I know there's another button to, like, interact with stuff, even though it doesn't pop up with anything, the grab. Because I see that hand icon over... Oh, see, there it is. What is it? Gather freestanding resource. It is Y. Okay. So Y... Does it not do anything? Okay, let's go back to the rocks. Let's see if that icon pops up. Because I bet they will. Or it will, I should say. Okay, there it is. I am pushing Y. It doesn't seem to be doing anything. Oh, God. What was that? Is that like a power lunge or something? Maybe I am picking it up, it just doesn't show it? No, I'm not picking anything up. Well, thankfully, we're almost level one, which is great. Hit to harvest. Wait, what? Hit this to harvest. Are we actually picking this up? Oh, there we go. We're picking this up. Getting very bloody doing it, but that's fine. Because see, the hand's there, and then all of a sudden it's like, no. Level up is available. Oh, thank goodness for that. That's great news. Oh my god, I'm really getting sick of this whole, like, cutting in and out thing. Requires one skill point. I thought I leveled up. What happened? Oh, it's this crap. Oh, I have to do... Oh, okay. I was worried. I was like, man... Oh, I have 8 points available. What the heck? All right, learn skill. Learn skill. Learn skill. Learn skill. Sure, I do that. And then do that. Yes. Oh. Thank good. Oh, there's the crafting menu. Look at that. We need flint. Where do you get that from now? Is it still from rocks? I'm hoping. Let's see. Let's just keep hitting this a little bit. See if we get anything other than stone. Because we may as well find out, right? Okay, that's gone. So we need something else too. And fibers. See, I think you get the fibers from those bushes, but I'm not able to pick anything up. Oh, maybe I am now that I have the skills. Nope, still nothing there. Because this gives me thatch, which that's not going to help us out. Or is flint a different ore? Because I'm trying to remember things from Ark that don't seem to really be applying to this one right now. Common treasure map. Look at that. We are professionals out here. Still not sure why I'm not able to pick anything up, though. That seems weird. Oh, wait, hang on. There we go. I can pick this up. Wild rice. Okay, so there are some things I can pick up. Hey, there we go. Now it's working. I just need to find something else to collect, then, because now it's working correctly. How am I injured? What? I guess maybe my hands? It better be my hands. If it's something else, then that's dumb. I really wish I wasn't hurting, because now I'm probably going to die and spawn somewhere completely. I mean, I guess it's fine now since the game actually works correctly. All right, we died. Why it wasn't letting us do that before, I have no idea. I mean, look at that. We're getting wood and everything now. Game making me die for no reason at all. I don't know why it's so bright. It looks way too oversaturated. Oh, see, look, now I can pick up the stones. Yeah, that was just a weird glitch. Because it's like, I know there's a button where you can just pick things up. And now we're good to go, so no problem. I don't even know how much time of the trail I have left anymore at this point. Alright, where did we die? We died somewhere over here. I should have went over a little bit faster. Because once we're there, we can set up a campfire, we can get all that stuff going, and whatnot. So that's always lovely. Wild beans? Yes. I love it. Oh, there's a, that must be where we died. I'm not going to bother running. That way we don't run out of stamina in like 2 seconds. Now we can start really making some good progress here. Get a lot of thatch. That should be good there. Let's get some more flint just so we have that. Because we collected enough stone before. Oh no, my wild... Oh, we got some metals too. Very nice. Let me eat some wild rice up in this place, because apparently we're losing that. Is this the rice right here? Consume. Consume. God dang it. Some of the menus and buttons are very glitchy. Alright, got enough food. We're all good. This dude is filled up with some rice. Couldn't be happier. Alright. So, now that we have all that going for us, which is great, I guess we'll just kind of create a base. I want to be close to this town, that we don't have to go sprinting all over the place, and everything will be a lot better, because I really don't feel like going back and forth like this the whole time. But I must say, this is running a lot better than I was expecting it to. It still looks very... not like the trailer did, because like I said, I'm pretty sure they just used the PC build to make the trailer for the Xbox, because the PC looks, you know, it has a longer draw distance and such. All right, so now that we have all this going on, okay, get out of sprint mode, dude. Oh, get this out of the way. There we go. I just want to collect some stuff, because if we can build a base here, that would be quite nice. So, let's see. Let's create a campfire. Create a campfire. There we go. Let's create a hatchet. And spear sounds kind of nice. A hat sounds good too, because is that going to help with hyperthermic insulate? Yeah, let's do that. Let's get a hat for our man here. And let's get a water skin. Oh, I don't have any hide. All right, we'll get the spear as well. Perfect. Man, look at us. We're doing so good right now, you don't even know. All right, so let's get that down here. Let's get the spear down here. And we're going to go ahead and slap this hat up on in this. Oh, look at that. We're looking so good now. You don't even know. All right, let's eat some berries. Perfect. So now that we have all that going for us, we should have a campfire in our inventory. There it is. Perfect. Let's go ahead and slap this on down here. Oh, nice. Access inventory. What can we cook up in here? Can we slap some beans in here? No? Okay, that's fine. How do we end up getting... I'm assuming it's probably a skill, isn't it? Oops, I'm pushing all the wrong buttons now. Still the wrong button. B, thank you. Let's see here. Hand-to-hand combat. Advanced tools, archery and throwing weapons, We got hand-to-hand combat. We got this. Basics of cooking. Water storage. I mean, it's pretty cool, though, unlocking all these different things as you progress. Because then, of course, you can build boats and all that. Oh, there's construction. Basics of building. Because I would like to build something before this trial ends. So, yeah, we're going to have to see about that. Because how far are we along in our quest for level 2? I still don't really know how you... Oh, maybe we get more XP if we fight some things? So let's go fight something. Let's see how we can do with that. Come here. Is that like a boar? Maybe we should just focus on chickens or something. Oh, this thing doesn't look too good. Can we fight something that's defenseless or something? It sounds so bad when you say it, but it's very much true. Because I don't know if I'm ready for that. Just, oh, shoot. Oh, of course, not a boar. Does it show me how much health it has? Because it looks like it's going to have a lot. It's a level 30. I don't think we're ready for level 30 just yet. Hey. Seagull. Ooh. Ooh. Oh, did I kill it? Where'd it go? Oh, is it trying to fight me? Yeah, get out of here. Get out of here. Drag body. I want to drag the body. Well, I'm assuming... Oh, wait. Do I bring out the axe now? Ooh, we're cooking tonight, everybody. Wow, we got 10 meat from that. Not too bad. Not gonna lie. I'm quite surprised I'm enjoying this as much as I am. This is quite good. Fight the seagull. Fight the seagull. Level 3. Level 3. Oh, with the side swipe. All right, we're gonna go ahead and grab all the meat off of this, and then we're gonna head on over to our campfire. Well, crap, we probably need something to light it. And let's see if we can, cause I don't want this meat to spoil. So we got a little bit of work to do to get this all nice and cooked. Let's see if that... Did that increase our... Looks like it increased our level a little bit. Not too bad. But first, we need to figure out how we light up a... Well, obviously wood. Okay. Hang on. Slap some meat in there. Oh, there we go. Light fire. Nice. Oh, crap. I'm glad I'm being a bit successful in this game. That's always good. All right, we got some wood. Everything is going tremendously. Oh, I did not mean to put out the fire. Oh, shoot. Oh, no. Just slap some wood in there. Light the fire. Do we need anything to light it? Because it doesn't look like it uses any flint or anything like that. Oh, we can get some boots now? Oh, shoot. Get that going. Get some gloves going. Oh, we need some pants. Oh, we need to get... Oh, just let's get some fibers here. Why can I not run anymore? Oh, there we go. Man, this is kind of exciting. Not gonna lie. Oh, did I not get it because I was in sprint mode? There we go. There we go. Man, I'm so glad that glitch disappeared. I still don't know why I was doing that, but we're good now. Getting sugar cane, getting some fibers. We might actually have enough now to get a full set of clothes up and in here. So let's get some gloves. Perfect. Get some boots. Pants. Oh, wow. Uh-oh. No. Ooh. Don't be doing that to me now. Well, needless to say, there's definitely some work that they need to do on this. Because it's not 100% perfect, obviously. But I'm still happy with how the frame rate's doing compared to Ark. So that's always a plus as well. All right, so now that we have all that going for us, great. We got some pants. Perfect. Now we can make a shirt. Let's go ahead and eat this apple. Want some? Oh, there we go. Ooh, we're almost level 25 as well, which is good. All right, let's see how are we doing here. Oh, God. Okay, we're fine. All right, this is weird. Axe's inventory. Ooh, we got some meat. I love it. All right, let's open this up. Let's go ahead. Now, how are we doing with food? We can eat one here. Menu's a bit weird, too. Like, you click... Oh, what just happened? It's in my inventory. Why is it in my inventory? Can I just, like quick eat it now? Uh-oh. The game's starting to freak out. I don't know what's going on. I need to get rid of this compass. There we go. I don't know why... Why does it... Ooh, we leveled up. Hello. Hold the phone. Oh, God dang it. I keep pushing all the wrong buttons. B. There we go. All right, let's go ahead and increase health again. Why not? Can I build yet? Why can I not build yet? Dang it. Blah Great has leveled up to level 3. Oh, man. Let's do it. Oh, that's 8. Oh, shoot. Yeah, let's go for it. Advanced tools. I love it. All right, so let's access the inventory here. Let's get the meat off our hot bar. Still don't know why it went down there. Just wanted to eat something. Oh, there we go. You hit X. I see. There we go. Oh, what do we got here? What is this? Coal. Oh, okay, nice. I may as well let that keep going here. And then while we wait, let me hit all the wrong buttons again and see what we can craft now. So we can get a fishing rod, a fishing net, a craftable simple bed. Ooh. Okay. Torch is the same. And a smithy. That sounds kind of useful as well. So I'll just kind of go ahead and get some stuff going, or kind of wait for the game to figure out what it's trying to do here. Alright. Get some wood. Get some thatch. Perfect. Get a bunch of flint and stone. Because I think we need some metals too, so that's good that we're getting some. Seems like the durability lasts pretty... Because I think every time you create a new tool, the durability lasts longer, too, if I'm not mistaken. I'm really not sure. Alright, how are we looking in our crafting stuff here now? Okay, we need hide. I don't even know where you get... Oh, I'm assuming... Yeah, from animals... Well, since we kind of took down those seagulls pretty well, I think we should go... I don't know why that needs to stop, because that's annoying. Oh, man. All right, where are the boars at? Oh, here we go. We got another one of these things. Oh, level 2? Psh, easy. Ooh, we're getting a lot of skin. 33 skin from that? Oh, is that another one? Yeah, I just keep coming over here. Oh, it's a parrot. Oh, it used to be a parrot. All right, so we got all that. Good. Man, we have so much food going on in our inventory right now. Oh, we can actually eat another one. It's always weird. You have to go through the menu really weird and, like, go around. Because if you go to it right away, it doesn't work. Which is odd. Might as well eat some apples here, right? There we go. Alright, so now that we have that going for us, there goes the game again. It's kind of getting very annoying at this point. Ruining my experience. Let's see here. Crafting smithy. We're almost there at the hide. We're almost there with metal. Stone and wood, and then fibers. Fibers is always easy to get, because it's all just right there. It seems like every time we leave a menu or go into it, it just decides to break for whatever reason. Not sure what its deal is, but I don't like it. Alright, so let's do... Well, I want to find another animal before it gets too dark. And I'd like to try our luck with a boar. How that luck will go, I really don't know. Oh, there's one. There's one in the weird draw distance glitchy looking thing. Alright, here we go. Level 30! Level 30! Woo! Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh shoot, ow. Ow, stop it. Stop. Oh, my spear broke at the wrong time. Oh no. Oh shoot. Oh god. Okay, dude, you need to calm down. You need to calm down. No hard feelings, okay? I just need your hide. Level up is available. Oh, I keep... Oh my god, he's... Leave me... Oh god, you jerk. I just wanted to kill you. Oh, come on. Of course my spear broke at the wrong time. The jerk. Hey, we did level up though, so that's always a plus. Unbelievable, man. 2 seconds in, and it's like, oh, spear broke. God dang. What a mess. Alright, so... let's level up, since we have that on the screen anyways. Man, and then it kept switching away from my axe for whatever reason. That was really weird. This game really needs to figure out its stuff here. Let's get that going there. Unlocks construction. Oh, there's the thing we need right there. God dang it. It's literally right here. Nice. Alright, we got a few things so we can build, which is great. I'm just gonna go straight for our loot again. And that way we'll be able to just kill off the boar. Because I'm assuming his health is probably going to stay the same. Which is good. There he is. There's the jerk right there. At least I don't have to worry about anything, you know. Just... Oh, nope. That's not what I need. Access inventory. There we go. Grab all that back. Ugh, I don't know why the menu closed. I didn't even push anything. Is there like a just quick button that just puts it on? Can I just like double click this? There we go. Okay, there it is. Good. Very nice. Alright. Let's get a spear back in here. Oh, wait, is that just going to put, like, I can quick craft now? Please, no. Oh, god dang it. Ugh, I'm trying to rush through this, because, again, I don't know how much longer the thing's going to last. The trial here. Where did the spear go? What the heck is this? Oh, no. God dang it. Can I... Get a spear, please? There we go. Okay, there's some shenanigans going on around here. Perfect. So yeah, it does level up the tools every time you build one, which is pretty neat. Oh, man. All right. Where'd this boar go? Because I got leveled up one now, buddy. Where did it go? There's a turtle we can kill. How difficult could that be? Oh, there's one. You know what? I'm fine with it. We tried. We should have probably won it, but it's okay. Because what we're going to go ahead and do is I want to build up a little house. Because that sounds quite nice to do at the moment. I'm assuming there's our campfire. There it is. We could have killed that cat, but we don't need to do that. All right, so now that we're back to full form here, let's get some floors going. All right, we need some more wood. So let's do that really quick as the game breaks yet again. This is in game preview, by the way. So this isn't the full release. That's why there is a trial. So if you want to play this yourself as well, you can also do that. All right. So now that we have that going for us, let's go ahead and get this down into the inventory. And then I want a couple of those. Let's get a door ready. And then what do we need for walls? Just a bunch of fiber, okay. Perfect. Give me all of the fibers. Well, actually, wait, we get a lot of fibers from this, right? Or is it thatch? Yeah, it's thatch. Never mind. I don't want to deal with that just yet. There we go. Perfect. 35, 39, 45. I kind of want to get a few of them. Because I'm assuming we're going to be running out of fiber very quickly with some house construction here. There we go. That should be good enough for a start. And then let's... Oh, god dang it. I really hate how that menu like stops. Alright, we're going to get that. Times two... Three. That should be pretty good. All right, let's get some construction going on in here, huh? Oh, so how do I get over to the other RB? How do I get over to that other right on the D-pad button? All right, let's just move it. Because we really don't need a campfire one anyways. There we go. Wow. Why is this so small? Is this what I'm supposed to... Excuse me? How do I... Oh, that's how you can rotate it. Didn't really mean to... Oh, well. Oh, don't tell me it doesn't just auto-lock. Oh, no. Oh, no. What? Oh. Oh, but it stacks. Why does Oh, there we go. Oh, there. Oh, nah, god dang it. There we go. Okay, we just need to be like right on top of it. And that's when it kind of gets happy. Perfect. Oh, shoot. All right. Well, there goes my desk. All right. Well, I didn't realize the floor was going to be that tiny. So we're going to need quite a few. Wait, how many did I just build? What is it? Hang on, what? I only built two? All those materials for two? Maybe one tiny house. I keep opening the thing. Well. God dang it, man. Oh, you hold LB. Oh, god dang it. I feel like the game's about to crash on me. Look at this. can't believe how tiny these things are. It's like I'm building a miniature house. I was not expecting this. It's looking great so far, though. Oh, so that's how you can do those maneuvers. Well, this is a lot more work than I was anticipating. Needless to say. Uh-oh. Why? What? I can't grab anything again. Ugh. There we go. Alright, we're fine. Oh, is that why I couldn't pick stuff up earlier? Is that why? Because I was in, like, a fighting stance? Oh, my cooked meat's already getting all old. Are we getting close to, like, leveling up again? Is that why the music's starting to kick on in? Oh, the music's kind of going in and out. I don't know what's going on, actually. Alright, let's get some wood up in here. Very good. Let's get some stones. Perfect. I'm hoping that's enough to finish this lovely house we're building. Because we already have a door. So we need four more. Oh, god damn it, man. I'm telling you, it's going to crash. I hope they fix that soon, because that's the most annoying thing in this game so far, is that. Alright. So, we need... Oh, now I'm out of thatch. God dang it. And every time this thing is being dumb... There we go. Now tell me I don't have enough thatch. Alright, so... Thatch wall... So that's going to be four. That should be plenty. And then we'll make one of the walls into a door one. And then we'll probably make one of them into a wall. Or a window one. Alright. There we go. Alright, this will be our door one. Keep hitting the wrong button because I always think A is just okay. We're good. Get a window there, and then these will just be normal walls there. Nice. Look at this. It's looking beautiful already. Wrong button. One of these times I'll figure out the buttons. Alright, so we need a roof, but we don't have enough thatch. Alright, get some good old thatch. Perfect. So are these roofs little tiny ones too, or is this going to be like a full-size roof? Oh, they're just going to be like little squares. Okay. So we'll do that. And the, oh, am I out again? What is going on right now? How many ceilings do I have? I have two. This is going to be the third one. Oh, I am out of thatch. It just didn't update. Okay. There we go. Running out of time, and I need to see this house completed. Alright, there we go. Of course, I didn't put it in the thing, and now I have to... Ugh. Ugh. Alright. Save us time. Music is glitching out. Yeah, there's definitely some work they need to do on this game. There's certainly some work that needs to be done on this game. That's all I know. Because this is getting ridiculous. There's that. Open. Beautiful. Ceiling? Ceiling. Ceiling. Oh, look at that. We got a nice window. All right. Man, and can we actually craft a bed? We need a few more thatches and we can get that. And I think that's going to be a great way to end off this trial. Because we're going to be getting there in the next few minutes here, I'm assuming. Oh, my thing broke. No. Do I have enough to build a new one? Oh my god, the music. Okay, good. There is. We can build another one. So does that just replace the one that's broken? Does not. So we'll just drop this. I'm not gonna bother repairing that. And then it just goes right back to the... Nice, okay. Oh my god. That is like the first thing they need to patch is this stupid, weird thing. But it is cool how everything does level up every time you build a new one. I think that's pretty neat. Alright, so... Now... Oh, I need 120 thatch. Alright. I don't have the time for this game. Quit breaking on me. That tree's gone. This is a pretty good way of leveling up. The stuff, too, is just getting the easy resources and then going from that. All right, so now we have that. Get ready for the game to break again. Just gonna put that in the door. Oh, God, I don't know why that's a thing. I think that's all dumb. I think this game is probably a lot easier to play when it's not a controller. It's probably much better on a keyboard and mouse. Because this whole thing is kind of obnoxious. I mean, it's cool that you can have, like, quick things, which I'm sure will probably get situated, but I just want my bed. And every time I go into this menu, I know the game's going to break again, so it's just, it's something else. I want the bed down here. I don't want it on the roof. No. Fine. I'll just build it like this. Come on, build it. There we go. Unbelievable. So there's no staircase, huh? Interesting. Ooh. This sounds lovely. Oh, wait, we can't build it. We don't have enough stuff. Well, crap. Well, anyways, we're at 57 minutes, so the trial should be ending here very shortly. And I feel like that's a pretty good place to leave off. So thanks for watching, everybody. Hopefully you guys enjoyed taking a look at Atlas. A lot better than I was anticipating. But there's definitely some work to be done in the game preview phase. So with that being said, thank you guys so much for watching. And I'll talk to you guys next time. See ya.